सतपुड़ा के घने जंगल, नींद में डूबे हुए से ऊंघते अनमने जंगल। झाड़ ऊंचे और नीचे चुप खड़े हैं आँख नीचे। बन सके तो धसो इसमें, घुस ना पाती हवा जिसमें। सतपुड़ा के घने जंगल, ऊंघते अनमने जंगल।
This forest was put on the map way back in the mid-19th century by a British explorer, Captain James Forsyth, who explored and founded the Forest Department in the late 1860s. The Bori Sanctuary, which is part of this park, is the oldest protected area in the country. It's home to lots of Central Indian wildlife like tiger, leopard, sambar, gaur, also reintroduced barasingha, and most importantly, the sloth bear. It's home to almost 300 species of resident and migratory birds which come here from Central Asia and other parts of the world. So one thing which is very interesting about sloth bears is that it's the only bear species in the world that carries its young on its back. And the first time I saw this happening was way back in 2010, and it was just a brilliant sight, and that's what really got me interested in conserving this animal. Satpura is a very special place to me because I came here several times as a child, and as I kept visiting, it actually grew into me as a almost like a second home. Because of this fondness for this park, we felt that we had to do something which gave people alternate jobs and alternate livelihood, leading to a process of conservation. When I used to come a long time ago, it was quite difficult to see animals. There was quite a few villages dotted all over the park. With the Forest Department's village relocation program, there was more space for forests, for grasslands, and for rehabilitation. And as a result, the herbivore population and the carnivore population is increasing, and animal sightings are going up.
Village relocation के बाद में वहाँ पर बारहसिंगा के संरक्षण का कार्य किया। इसमें कान्हा नेशनल पार्क से 16 बारहसिंगा यहाँ लाए गए, जो कि आज मल्टीप्लाई होकर 64 के प्लस हो गए हैं। भविष्य में हमारी रणनीति ये है कि 100 से ऊपर होने के बाद में इनको वाइल्ड में शिफ्ट किया जाएगा।
थ्रू दिस जर्नी ऑफ एक्सप्लोरिंग वाइल्ड लैंडस्केप्स, आई रियलाइज्ड वन थिंग दैट दिस इज नॉट जस्ट अ पैशन, इट्स एक्चुअली माय कॉलिंग। दिस नॉलेज आई फील शुड बी पास्ड ऑन to the young generation, which is the future of conservation.
भारत सरकार ये मतलब ये विस्थापित कर रही है गांव, किस लिए कर रही है कि ताकि जंगली जानवर को लाया जा सके इस जंगल में, मतलब उसकी शोभा बढ़ाई जा सके, टूरिस्ट लोग जो आते हैं उनको दिखाया जा सके, इसलिए ये लोग काफ़ी प्रयास कर रहे हैं और बच्चे भी काफ़ी मतलब जागरूक हो रहे हैं।
So the idea of having a good local education system is that when these kids grow up, the industries which are here or opportunities which are here like tourism or conservation NGOs or any other income generating entity over here, they can absorb these educated kids from the local area in its local economy. Satpura is a success story because of the efforts of the Forest Department and the local people that live here. And in Satpura, the tourism is not just about the tiger, it's about exploring the wilderness. The point is not to just click a photo of a tiger or a leopard, but actually to experience something extraordinary and to discover something unexpected. Nature is so beautiful and exciting that there's a new discovery waiting behind every corner.